SkyTrain is an absolutely critical part of transportation in the Lower Mainland. We carry 300,000 people a day, and in fact, in bad weather, we actually get more people because many people give up on their cars and flock to SkyTrain. So it's particularly important that we're able to run in all weather conditions. As soon as we get the anticipation that there's going to be ice on the rails, we'll run de-icing trains. We generally arrange them in a four-car train with a de-icing at the front car and a de-icing at the rear car. So we only need small amounts, it's just enough to coat the rail and essentially prevent the ice forming, or if the ice is there, cause the ice to melt. We're able to completely cover the entire system with two trains. Here we have the power collector that's used on all the SkyTrain vehicles. You'll notice the winter shoe on the top with its brass surround to behave better under very rugged icing conditions. It still has carbon in the center. And the summer shoe, which is reinforced carbon. And this, of course, is the power rail that the shoe slides along. That is the one area in winter which can become the most demanding, because you have to be able to pick up power at all times, and ice can form on the power rails when trains aren't running.
Canaline has, since 2016, installed about 2 kilometers of heat tracing, which warms the power rail and prevents the buildup of ice, which can prevent power distribution to the train.
It's a very simple but effective system.